There's my stack of troopers that are going to be dropped. Got them at the Dollar Tree. And some assembly was required. I had to put the lanterns on the chute there and square them all the way. I got two different kinds. These guys here have round chutes. And then the darker green have square. So we'll see how that goes. Alright, this is the cargo bay working test here. There's a servo lead that runs up to the receiver, on down to another false bottom, and the servo is buried in there. Alright, here we are packed up, no particular order. A few different folding techniques and set design, and see what happens as it unfolds out. I'm gonna take off and circle around, come down the pipe here, and pop right about this location, and hopefully they'll all just kind of flow back this way. So here we go. Primary core engaged. Also turning and burning. Bear troopers are loaded. Other rounds working. Flaps are working. Engaged. Elevator is engaged. Alrighty, we're clear for takeoff. Here we go. Ready to drop. Drop. That seemed to work pretty good. Maybe we should have dropped lower. Hanging on the airframe here. Now we're looking good. Everybody seemed to make it out okay. Simulated combat drop. They are flying today. I
Son of a bitch. Just three more. I'm just about at 1,000 feet. It's really hard to judge altitude though.